This is NCERT syllabus for standard 6, chapter number 3, playing with numbers, exercise number 3.1, question number 1, C subdivision. Write all the factors of the following numbers. We know very well what is factor. Factors are nothing but a particular number should divide with the other number without getting any remainder, which is known as factor. For example, your subdivision C is 21. For this number, you are going to find the factors. Let us see. You have to write the answer like 21. The factors of 21, which are 21 will come in one table, then 3 table, then it can divisible by 7 table. So, will come in the sense, these are the numbers which can divisible by 21. So, 1, 3, 7 and 21. Let us see, D subdivision, 27. The same way, the factors of 27 is 1, 3, 9 and 27. Yes, so this is how you have to find the factors of the given number. I hope you all understood this session. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel for getting the upcoming videos.